द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मोशनल इंड्यूस्ड ईएमएफ इट इज सेम एज कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक इंडक्शन बट इन दिस टाइम द स्टेट कंडक्टर इज मूविंग इन अ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड सो दिस इज अ स्टेट कंडक्टर दिस स्टेट कंडक्टर इज मूविंग इन अ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड विथ वेलोसिटी वी एंड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई द क्रॉस एरे दिस क्रॉस एरे इंडिकेट दैट द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड परपेंडिकुलर इनवर्ड इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ द बोर्ड इट मीन्स द एंगल बिटवीन वेलोसिटी एंड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज 90 degrees बोथ आर परपेंडिकुलर टू ईच अदर लेट द लेंथ ऑफ रॉड इज स्मॉल एल एंड इन द कंडक्टर इट कंसिस्ट नंबर ऑफ फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन सो अलॉन्ग विद द कंडक्टर द फ्री इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर ऑल्सो मूविंग विद द सेम वेलोसिटी वी सो वॉट विल बी द लॉरेंट्स फोर्स एक्सपीरियंस बाई इलेक्ट्रॉन when the conductor is moving in the magnetic field it will be fl is equal to evb sin 90 sin 90 because velocity and b are mutually perpendicular to each other sin 90 is 1 so the lorentz force will be evb due to this lorentz force all the electrons start moving towards down end according to fleming's left hand rule If you apply Fleming left hand rule, the electron start moving downward. That is under direction of Lorentz force. It means the lower end becomes electron rich region, upper end becomes electron deficient region, and due to this, there is establishment of a potential difference, capital V. This potential difference is called motional induced EMF. Or due to this potential difference. There will be electric field E. It means every electron is also in the electric field due to the motional induced EMF. So what will be the electric force across the end of the conductor? Electric field E is equal to V by L. And what will be the electric force on the free electron? It will be Fe is equal to E into capital E. And this electric force on the free electron will act towards the upper end, towards the positive end. It means every electron, free electron, experiencing two forces, one electric force or second Lorentz force. So in equilibrium, you can say that Fe is equal to FL. Equilibrium means the free electron in the equilibrium position. So if you put the value of Fe and FL, that is EE. Is equal to EVB. So electric charge will cancel out. It will be E is equal to VB. That is V is equal to E by B. This is very important formula. It means velocity of conductor is simply the ratio of electric field and setup applied magnetic field. If you use equation 2 in equation number 4, it means you have to put the value of E in equation number 4 then small v that is the velocity is equal to v by l into 1 by b that is finally capital v is equal to vlb so this is very important mathematical formula for induced emf when the conductor is moving in a uniform magnetic field it means the motional emf is product of velocity length of conductor and magnetic field provided The conductor is moving perpendicular in respect of the magnetic field. So in this way, you can use this formula for many purposes.